even the latter, because we've all done it. You take your eye off the ball and everyone feels let down.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Raul. Aim forward. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. Firmly met. Belts one! I hope support won't enjoy that.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this type. They can't afford to waste chances left.
Goal! Napoli! Perhaps the moment that finally settles it.
Yeah, I love the finish, but I think had the pass been delayed for just a second longer, I think he would have been flagged offside, and I think you have to praise them all round on that one, from the pass and the finish.
And that's it for the first half of extra time.
Well, there's plenty of potential for a final twist in this tale. I think there's bound to be some late drama in the final 15 minutes of this epic.
This really has been thrilling. Both sides going at it. And now for the final act.